Okay, the Z80 now has had the CPU clock develop, the interrupt signal coming in. There's a wait signal which does come in from that memory interface.
Mm-hmm.
So that there were times when you had to put the processor on wait when it was doing a video access. We have a signal M1, which apparently was output by the memory timing, yes.